A new bus route being rolled out by CATA promises to be a game changer for Lansing residents looking to get to MSU's campus and the new McLaurin Hospital.
Starting August 30th, CATA riders will have another way to get across town. The Lansing Transit System is rolling out a new route called the Capital City Crosstown, which will take people from the city's east side to the west side using Mount Hope Avenue. Officials say the new route opens up a world of possibilities.
I know firsthand how important it is to be able to get on a bus and go to where I need to live, work, and play. You only get on a bus for two reasons. To spend money or make money, and both of those reasons are really important.
Buses on the new route are expected to run every 30 minutes and make 23 stops along the way. Officials say the service will cost about $500,000 to operate. Matt Odesima is the CATA Director of Planning and Development. He says a transit authority has been working on this route for years.
It's a game changer because we don't have a lot of routes that go from one side of the city to the other. Typically, we've been running routes that start at our transfer center downtown. This is new. This is connecting one side to the other.
Mark Pierce of the Disability Network Capital Area says the new service increases accessibility for his employees and the community.
I have had employees who have worked in this area and couldn't get a bus down Mount Hope to where we're at a mile of one. So this is really good.
One CATA official tells me about 60,000 riders are expected to take advantage of the new bus route in the first year. Your neighborhood reporter in Lansing, Erica Murphy, Fox 47 News.